I think American-born Japanese people, they have more gesture, talking. That's a culture different. Yeah, but at that time I was very much Japanese. So, eventually, you know, Johnny Mori or those guys had a hard time and talk to communicate me. You know, those are American-born Japanese, and I'm from Japanese, right? So, early 60s, yeah, maybe culture shock.